We heard that you guys loved the taste test with Emmett so much that we are back and we're gonna do the taste test again. So I've got a wide variety of foods in here. Some of them he likes, some of them he doesn't like, and some of them he will only eat in the summertime. So we'll see what he thinks now that it's hitting spring. So I'll just kind of go for it. We'll start off with this really big guy here. So this is a vegetable, it's celery. You guys think he's gonna like it? That looks like a hit. And that's good news for us too, because in the winter months, Emmett doesn't usually like celery. So it looks like we're gonna get some warmer days coming up. Next up, a strawberry. It has bear in the name, so he has to like it, right? And he does. All right, so it looks like he's down for some fruit. Got a lovely banana here with the peel on. Smelling it. There we go, he took it. Loves that banana. Oh wait. Maybe he needs to get the peel off first. Nah, not worth the trouble. Okay, how about this? I've got some papaya for him. He doesn't get this very often. Maybe he'll enjoy the novelty of it. It's pretty sweet, buddy. No? Here, Digger, do you want some papaya? They're not even taking it off the tongs. That's a pretty hard no. Okay, moving on. Some grapes on the stem. Using that hand as a handy plate. Look at him taking the time to pick each grape off of the stem. Let's see what he thinks about that stem. Picking his teeth with it a little. And we dropped it. Where are you going, Emmett? Em, come here. Okay, we're gonna go closer to the drain. Better disposal that way. Here's some bear chow. This is a part of their diet that they get every single day. Got all the nutrients in it that they like, and he likes it. Here's some for you too, my friend. Okay, everyone's favorite vegetable, broccoli. Dropping it today. All right, so he wasn't a fan of broccoli. I'm gonna make up for it. Get some whipped cream. Digger wants some. We have plenty for everyone. Anyone else take whipped cream straight out of the can? Okay, I'm gonna see if we can trick Emmett. So we've got some whipped cream that we know he likes, and I've got some broccoli here. So I'm just gonna cover up this broccoli in some whipped cream, you know, kind of like a ranch situation. And for sure, this is how we're gonna get him to eat his vegetables. All right, mister. All right, well, let's do that trick again. Cauliflower is typically not something he likes, but with whipped cream, apparently. Oh, he dropped it here. You know you wanted to eat that. No? Okay, one more try. And he's turned it into confetti. Okay, how about this? This is kind of interesting. We have some ginger roots.
Mm-hmm.
investigating it on his plate again. And he's gonna hang out with it for a little while. All right, we have a carrot. Do you think he'll care it all? He did, he loves it. Here we've got an almond with the shell on it. Our bears love to eat nuts, but the shell can be pretty hard to break through sometimes. Really working that shell around. And today he ate the shell. Alright, last but not least, we have a dried plum. What do you think? Digger thinks that dried plum sounded pretty good, and Emmett agreed so much that he doesn't want the bear trap. All right, guys, well, thanks for hanging out with us and the bears and doing another taste test with Emmett. Let us know if you guessed right on any of those, but otherwise, thanks for hanging out and have a good rest of your day, everyone.